Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on a Dark Souls 3, continuing the Artorias of the Abyss cosplay. We are going to be heading to the Profane Capital and to Yorm. Might actually be able to kill Yorm in this episode, but I looked at my Let's Play. Okay, F you. I looked at my Let's Play, and it was episode 20 freaking 6 when I killed Aldric in that one. I killed Aldric in, like, episode 8 this time, so, we are definitely moving along. Actually, seems like you can probably beat Dark Souls 3 fairly quickly. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's the area where I'm like, why did they put that come here. Oh, you dick monkey. Oh my god, dude! This dude does some serious damage. I didn't even notice how much damage he did right there. That's enough. That's ridiculous. That was stupid. I did not think he would do that much damage. Now, when it comes to Yorm, I'm not sure. I don't know if I want to just use the Storm Ruler, or what I want to do. I'm not entirely sure what weapon I want to use to kill Yorm, or if I want to kill him the way they didn't intend for you to kill him. Yeah, you win that cheesy attack. Guess I'll heal. Might as well. Okay, there's the invasion. Can't light the bonfire. I know I can't run. Can I light it? I can light it. Come here. What are you doing? God, you hit like a truck. You hit like a truck, and you didn't stun from that? What the hell is that? Really? Really, you're gonna do that? Okay. Do you drop me anything? The Murakumo. Not half bad. Alright, let's go ahead. Set the bonfire. Is there anything in any of these that I want to get? I don't actually think there is. Okay, that one's locked. I might just run through this area because I don't actually think there's anything in here that I need. Okay, I don't want to fight these jailers. They can rot in hell. I'm just trying to look through all of the cells, see if there's anything. Is there a key? Is this open just regular? Yeah, you need the key. I don't know what key that is. Okay, just gonna run away from all of you. Item. Actually, I don't know. I don't think I'm going the right direction. Really? Really? Wow, that does no damage. Oh my god, they all are exploding into those weird ass enemies. Alright. I went the wrong way. Everything, get out of my way. heal up. Okay, so we gotta go across this way. Here. I don't even care about killing you. Just think, what the hell? Who designed some of these enemies in Dark Souls? Is there an enemy in here? No, but there's the Jailbreaker's key. Really not sure what the Jailbreaker's key does for me, but I've got it. Okay, I was gonna say, did I already come down here? Well, you suck at aiming! Only never mind, because you're blocking the door! Ow, you dick monkey! You dick monkey! I can't get out of here! F you! Oh no. No. Really, I can't heal? There we go, I got my health back. Ooh, the one shot. Alright, come here, Crystal Lizard. Mayor. Oh, you dick. I just want the Crystal Lizard. F you, dude. Alright, I'm out. Alright, Profane Capital. Can I kill? I don't know if I'm going to be able to kill Yorm. I don't think I'm going to be able to kill Yorm in this episode. But it's possible, I guess. Oh, what the hell? I'm stunlocked. I can't roll. I couldn't do anything there. This is a mimic, right? This is the mimic that has, like, the Estus Shard. How did you miss me? Yep, Estus Shard. Alright, now it's really time to just run. I'm just gonna, you know, drop down here. Alright, pop this open. I really need to map out. Really? Of course, I didn't kill that thing in time! Oh, soul of a champion. Dude. Oh my- that killed me?! I thought I could do a plunging attack there. Okay, now I'm really probably not going to kill Yorm in this episode, because I gotta run all the way back. Alright, I'm gonna put that on so I can run longer. Or not longer, but I can get my stamina back after I run. Stupid dicks and their health drain and BS. No, wait, it's this way. Really? I rolled early. Get my health back. Alright, we're good. Actually, that doesn't take any time at all to get back. I still need to look up what the soft cap is for for strength, or the hard cap is for strength and dex. I think it's 40, but I'm not sure. Alright, where are my souls? Where the heck are my souls? Okay, I can't see where to drop off here. I'm gonna heal, just because... Of course. I'm alive. Alright! I'll take it. Guess I'll go grab these items. F you, rats. Profaned flame. Ugh, you stupid rats! I hate these rats with a passion. Is this a mimic chest? It is. Everything is a mimic chest in this game. Oh, of course. Really, game? Are you fucking kidding me? That's so stupid that it hit the stupid wall instead of the mimic chest. Yeah, I actually, where do I need to go here? I think this is it, but I'm not sure. Is this it? No. I just fell right through his head. I don't remember where to go here, and this is bad, because I don't remember at all. I thought they put that there so you could plunge attack his head while he's resting on the ledge, but obviously I was wrong. Well, this is a lot of stupid deaths here. Alright, here we go. I don't really get the... when it starts draining you when they didn't hit you with their stupid pokers. Like, what is the reason that they're now hitting you? Okay, he peeks out of the second one here. Not the first one. Could use, if I had spook, I could use spook and just jump off of different areas. What the hell just hit me? What the hell? Alright, where do I go here? Do I have to get all the way up top to get my souls back? I do. Oh, you know what? I think I know where to go. Why does that always hit? That's really... Okay, well, fuck the crystal lizard. Not getting that. Dude, fuck this, man. Yep. The infinite, like, stun lock here. Great. Yeah, you're not a cheap SOB with your stupid attack. Nice, game. These giants are so stupid. Just die. Like, really? I'm just gonna run away from these rats. Grab this item. Soul of an old hand. Yeah, whatever. Hit me, rats. You do no damage. I just want to get to the profane capital. I Alright, back up the ladder, grab our souls, and then I think I know where to go. I can't believe I'm forgetting where to go here. Like, it's not like I did this, it's not like it's one of the first things I did and I haven't done it since. It was one of the last things I did in that Let's Play was kill Yorm. So I'm feeling like you could beat this game in like 16 or 17. Oh my god, rat! Fuck you, dude. Like, really? This is the way. I'm not. Is this a shortcut or is this the way? I think this is a shortcut. This is a shortcut. So I don't remember where to go. Now I really don't know where to go. Oh, there's an item there. I might as well get this shortcut. Okay, and I might as well rest, because I didn't kill anything. Alright, let me get that item. Which side was it on? I think it's this side. Oh, there it was. I'm blind. Fuck. Oh, and then I rolled off too early. Huh, okay. Great. Is there no lever to... Oh, here it is. This is annoying. I'm gonna go fight the giant a little bit while I wait here. Do-do-do-do-do. Turn around. Come here, giant. God, you have some serious health. And I totally just whiffed. Giant dead. Okay, I'm just gonna ride this thing back up to the top. And I need to remember, it's the backside. It's right there. Just for one item. This item's probably gonna be useless. It's probably gonna be like a divine blessing or something stupid that I don't need. Alright, here we go. Wait, oh, I was looking the wrong- whatever, fuck it, dude. This is so stupid. Why do I keep screwing this up? I was looking the wrong way. Oh, it's the Covetous Silver Serpent Ring plus one. Okay, that's not really worth- I guess it's worth it to grab that, but not if you screw up 100 times like I did. Okay, so the way to go is not down here. Is the way to go through the sewers? I didn't think it was, but that's the only option that I have now, is to go through the sewers. I guess it's gotta be through the sewers. There's no other... way to go. Alright, through the sewers we go. I'm not killing Yorm in this episode because I got completely lost. And I'm still lost because I don't think this is the way you go. I know that's not, because I think that's just a room with two big rats. This isn't the right way to go. Really, dude? I was like a half a second late on that strong attack. And I missed my attack. Dude. This episode has just been a bunch of annoying crap. Like, just die! I can't... Oh my god, I can't swing! I freaking kick! This episode is just annoying. Ooh, Dark Clutch Wing. Whoopee! Old Soul Key. Oh, good. Those stupid... Yeah, for the stupid frog things! This is just a room with two big rats, isn't it? Yeah, it is. And dung pie. Oh, here we go. Here we go. This is where you need to go. Oh, god. Okay, okay, okay. Just run. Just run. F life. I don't think there's any items that you need to get here. I guess we'll go in here, because why not? Xanthus Ash. Okay, guess there's ashes over here. Dude! 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 How am I still alive? How am I still alive? Holy crap, dude! Stop, rat! Dude, this rat has like insane aggro. It's still coming. F off. Like really? Stupid. Stupid piece of shit. Like, go away. All right, profane the capital. I guess we could go kill Yorm in this episode. Yeah, whatever. Poke, 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 poke. What are we at? We're at 22 minutes. We can go kill Yorm in this episode. Yeah, let's do it. Let's go kill Yorm. Undead Bone Shard, that's the easiest Undead Bone Shard in the whole game. Okay, there's the rest. Alright, Yorm. Let's do this. What is after Yorm now? Lothric? Oh yeah, it's Lothric Castle after Yorm, I think. Or it's Dancer after Yorm. And then it's Lothric Castle. Okay. Yeah! Woohoo! Wow, these dudes have some insane aim. Probably gonna get hit again here. Soul of a venerable old hand. There's the KKK. I don't want any part of the KKK, so we're going a different direction. Alright, and Yorm. that was quicker and easier than it should have been. I'm just gonna put it on. I already have the weapon. Where is it? Storm Ruler. I kinda wanna try and hit him, but we're just gonna kill him the way the game intended it to be killed. Oops. I totally... Okay, Yorm, hold on. Hold up, I want to pick up my second Storm Ruler. I want the weapon. Is that his hand I just saw, like, right next to me? Okay. My stamina back. What are you doing, Yorm? I don't know how he just missed me there. Okay. Yorm? Yorm? Yorm, get your nuts out of my face! Oh god. Dude, this stupid storm ruler won't charge! Dude! 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 Yorm, you dick monkey! I can't get this stupid storm ruler to charge. This is stupid. Yorm isn't giving me enough time to charge this. There we go. I can't see. Just die, Yorm. Really, dude? Are you fucking kidding me? Just die, Yorm. Souls does Yormi give me?
Ah, unkindled one. The fire fades and awaits its one last lord. Prince Lothric is in your hands. Please save his soul.
Okay. I'm interested to see how many souls I get from Yorm. Still think the best name that I've heard on Dark Souls 3 so far. I heard it in chat. I don't even know who it was in chat, but I just heard it in chat. A live streamer, but it's Natalie Yormer. And it is the best nickname for a boss in this game. Alright, these loading times are horrible. Come on, you can do it. There we go. How many souls does Yorm give me? 194,000, alright. Pick my life ring. Victorious greatsword. I didn't put my helmet back on. Helmet. Alright. I normally would... Well, I guess we'll do it because we're at the... I was gonna say I'd normally go and rest and do all that, but I don't want to fight her in this episode, so we will go. How much damage do these idiots do to me? Okay, they're too stupid to actually do anything. Alright, you idiots. Alright, let's go back to Firelink and I guess spend... Actually, I'll just go ahead and rest here. I don't need to go spend my souls yet. Alrighty, guys, that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. In the next one, we will go ahead and kill the Dancer. And we'll head into Lothric Castle and get ready to fight the princes. And then, it's going to be... It's going to be final boss time. So we are going to actually finish this up actually really quickly, which is crazy. But yeah, we're going to end up finishing up this pretty quickly. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.